Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab, 16 September 2022. Thank you, George News, CDC.gov, and MedArchive.org. Did you know Johnson & Johnson in Australia hit with a $205 million pelvic mesh settlement? The big pharma company has reached an Australian $300 million, which is $204.8 million, class action settlement over defective pelvic mesh implants given to Australian women in what is the country's largest ever product liability settlement. This follows court proceedings with more than 11,000 claimants who have complained of urinary problems, bleeding, and other serious injuries from the implants, and similar previous lawsuits in the U.S., Canada, and Europe. The settlement also comes after an Australian federal court judge had previously found that the J&J subsidiary Ethicon had sold the implants without warning women and surgeons of the risks. How about Russia and China agree over new reality, according to the Kremlin? A unipolar world has started to seriously creak and wobble, and a new reality is emerging. Moscow and Beijing agree it is an impossible situation when the so-called Golden Billion, the US, EU, and other Western nations, is claiming the right to invent rules in economy, in politics, and the right to impose its will on other countries. On Thursday, Putin and Xi were scheduled to meet on the sidelines of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization summit in Uzbekistan. Did you even know there was a summit? Did you know that the CDC, yep, that CDC, just released a report showing that 72% of, let this sink in, adult COVID-19-associated hospitalizations were vaccinated with 2 to 4 doses during the Omicron BA2 wave? Shortly after they added ivermectin to their website as a valid treatment for COVID? Did you know that a new preprint study by the University of Colorado suggests that antibodies, yep, antibodies, can be transmitted through aerosols? Or, in layman's terms, that it's okay to breathe?
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.